Hi, this is Tam. Welcome back to my channel, Bible Journaling on a Budget. Some of you may be familiar with this traveler's notebook. This is the one where I do my scripture writing. And so the inserts I handmade, and if you're interested, you can find them on my Etsy shop, which is linked down below in the description of the video. But I wanted to do a flip through of this insert because I'm done writing in it. And I'm actually going to decorate the cover of my other one here. So that I can, I actually have already started using it, but I just want to decorate the outside cover of it, just like I did this one. So, I'm going to flip through this insert, and then I am going to, decorate the other cover with you guys on camera as well. So, let's get started. I won't be doing any talking. I'm just using bits and pieces of some things that I have on my desk to decorate the outside of this cover. And the insert that I'm going to flip through, most of these pieces are also just scraps. I went back through it and added all of these tabs that you see hanging out the side because I like that as well. So without further delay, let's go ahead and do the flip through.